that you had?
I'll tell you two things that happened, and don't kill me for this. So the shot was that I jumped from this truck. I can stand on these. Okay, sorry. So I jumped from this truck, from a truck, and I like, come here, na, Kriti.
Just
jump. No, I won't jump on you. Stand over. So I had to jump from the truck.
And I'm thinking the truck was much higher, right?
Exactly, the truck was much higher, so I looked much taller than Kriti. So when I was on the truck, I was
saying...
What
was written on the truck?
जो भी लिखा था क्या लिखा था
साइज डजंट मैटर
साइज डजंट मैटर ठीक है वो मैंने लिखा था बट व्हेन आई वाज अ ट्रक आई वाज लाइक हैशा क्या रे आई वाज वेरी हैप्पी आई वाज फीलिंग बिग ट्रक पे हूं मैं पहली बार एंट्री हो रही है ट्रक से कट्टू जंप एंड वी
एंड ही यूजुअली स्टैंड्स लाइक दिस सो इट्स वेरी गुड आई
हैव अ वाइट स्टांस टू स्टैंड लाइक दैट तो तब मैंने बोला ये क्या हो गया
और फिर तब
तो रेमो सर ने बोला कि बड़ा डांस ही सेड बड़ा डांस करो वी कांट We can't have you squatting too much and all that stuff. But overall, I think the truck is Rohit sir's idea that to truck se entry karna, gaadi waadi bahut ho gayi abhi. So I think I was a little scared that I don't get hurt. But then during a photo shoot, jab Kriti jumped, she did fall. So I think she should answer.
Yeah, because I don't do it usually. He's very used to
not
doing action and
stuff.
Jumping
from trucks every day.
But you're used to doing action. Never
this is my
done.
First Rohit.
But he actually
vehicle.
Taught me how to fall and how to...
like, fall?
Yeah, in the sense how to... You need to squat a little and all.
Also, Kriti, Varun, same, Urvi.
Urvi.
Varun is known for his...